The joy of the Lord is your strength. So right now, we bring all the sorrow in your life and lay it down at the cross of Christ. In place of your sadness, receive the joy of the Lord in this great exchange. Jesus intentionally suffered to pay for your shame, sorrow, and sadness at the cross. By grace, through faith, receive his joy now in his presence. Jesus said, "Abide in him and let his word abide in you." Be filled with the Holy Spirit and Jesus' overflowing joy to the glory of God. I deprive depression and loneliness of any right to your mind or soul. You have the mind of Christ. Joy is yours as you fix your mind on things above. In Jesus' name, amen. Jesus cares for you, dear friend.